Paronychia is a bacterial or fungal nail infection of the hand or foot, which usually occurs where the nail and skin meet. On the day of the procedure, you will be settled comfortably in a private area. The infected area around the nails is cleaned and local anesthesia is administered by the doctor. The doctor then makes a small incision in the infected area, drains pus to relieve discomfort, and collects a pus culture swab. The swab is sent to the laboratory for examination. The affected finger or toenail will be dressed neatly. This invasive procedure usually takes about 15 minutes. You may be prescribed painkillers and antibiotics and may need to come for dressing regularly based on the infection. The infected nail area has to be kept dry until healed. In case you observe soakage or bleeding, contact your doctor immediately. Reports are issued after 3 days.